Welcome students, this is then exercise 4th C and then previous videos we learn about then 4th C, then first Romans, okay, and this is the second Roman. See the Roman problems, solve this problems, have reminders. Have reminders means, this is the divided problem, have reminders na, reminders irukku abingiradhu meaning, okay, and no reminder, first Romans la no reminder abingiradhu find out panna, okay. So the values are divide panna reminders illa abingiradha once check panna. So in the second, then second Roman la solve this problem, in the problem is solve panna have reminders, in the problems ku reminders irukku abingiradha find out panra, okay. See the operation is divided symbol, so the symbol is divided, so divide this problem. See first one is a two digit number and second one also two digit number, that is the divided is two digit divisor, okay, two digit divided. So the divided and then divisor base for the how many digit abingiradha find out panom, okay. This is a two digit divisor, is a two digit, so this is the two digit divided, okay. Then divisor dividend is the 88 and divisor is 15, okay. First you find out this rounding this number, the numbers are round pananum to which places, then only tens places to base them. Why? Because the two number also two digit, the two numbers me divided and divisor rendu numbers me two digit base pannadanal, so rounding to rounds to tens places the base one, okay. See 88, so round to tens place 90, okay. So 85 cross pannichu, so 85 la cross pan 85 or 85 cross panna adoda next rounding value 90, and this is the divisor 15, so divisor is 15, as a center value is 15, so center value is a base panni back side or front side move pannadan paapom. So 15 also center value enda, then you go to the back side value is 20, okay, the back side value is 20, okay. See the rounding value solution 88 rounds to tens. Rounds to tens. That is the value is 90. And then same 15. Same 15 rounds to 10. Tens means tens places a base for a value. So the value is also 20. So this is the rounding values the base panni in this values then estimate panna. So divide this number. Divide this number. The number is the value. The divided value is 90. And then divisor value is 20. Divisor value is 20. See, listen, student. Tens places value sir, it is not considered. Why? Because the ones place the unit places value sir considered panama, tens places are based panni easier find out panama. So adanalae ones places value sir considered panama, tens places are based panama. So tens places value divisor value is 2. Then 2 table in 9, 2 table in 9 exactly it is not possible. Why? Because the 9, so 1 2 sir 2 2 2 sir 4 and 2 oda multiplication are, so it is not possible. Then how many times exactly it is not possible, so nearly values are choose pandrom, that is the value is 4 times, 4 2 sir, so multiply this number 4 2 sir 8, it is not considered. So unit places la irukra values are consider pannaama note pandrom, okay. Then so multiply pannaalum, then 4 into 0 0, 4 into 0 0 and 4 2 are 8 and so on. 4 2 are 4 into 0 0, 4 2 are 8. How many times? In 4 times rounding table, that is the value is, that remainder value is 1 0, that is the 10. So it is not, so in the remainder I consider panna thevai. So in the quotient value is a base panni estimate pannu. Only you consider the quotient value, quotient value is a base panni da estimate pannu in this problems. So 4 into 0 0, 4 2 are 8, then the remainder is 10. So the quotient, the estimate value is 4. So the 4 the values are, then divisor values are multiply panna, then exactly value or nearly values are choose panna. So in the exactly values it is not possible. Why? Because the problem it is a remainder is 0. Exact values vandhuchuna remainder 0, is it? Yes. So the remainder is 0 kadaiyadhu appingiradha mention panra. Have remainders, remainders irukku appingiradha mention panra. Okay, appo exact values it is not possible this problem. Okay, see next you consider then 4 times. See original divisor value is 15. So 15 into 4. 15 into 4. So multiply this number. 4 5s are 20. Remaining 2. 1 4s are 4. Plus 2. 4 plus 2. Then 4 after. 5 6. Then the answer is 16. See listen student. Original the divided value is 88. And this is this 16. So if this 2 values are compared padina find out. This two numbers compare panida. This is the highest, this is the lowest value and divided is the highest value, original value. Okay. So next in our terms increase panama or decrease panama. Yes, exactly increase them. So 4 times 16, then 5 times how many? And then 6 times how many? So this check this number, then 15. So add this number 60 plus 50, then 75. It is not possible. No. Why? Because this is the two-digit number is 88. 75 in 5 times. 15 table, 5 times, 75, it is not possible. So next you consider that another term. That is the 6th term. 4, then 5 times that is 15 into 5. 5 phase are 25, 5. Remaining 2. 1 phase are 5 plus 2, 75. It is possible? No. Then next you consider the 6 times. 6 times value is apply panna. Then add this the 50. 0. Then 1. 80. 15 into 6. Is it? 15 into 6. Multiply this number. 6 5 are 30. Remaining 3. 1 6 are 6 plus 3. 19. It is possible? No. This is the 2 value low this number. 2 value whenever low bar. So in this value choose panova. 75 plus choose panova. So in this problems la half reminders mention money. So kandipa reminders see the original value 88. The divided value is 88. Divided value is 88. And the divisor is 50. Then how many times? How many times in 88? It is not exact value. Why? Because the number have remainders mentioned for us. So nearest values are choose for now. Then how many times in 15 table? 5 times in 15 table. Then the value is 5 times in 15 table 75. So let's this number 8 minus 5 remaining 3 and 8 minus 7 1. So the remainder is half reminders mention money. So the remainder value is 13. The quotient is 5. So find out this. That is R remainder and this is quotient Q. Okay. Then Q is the quotient value and R is the remainder value. So it is not possible in remainder 0. So already this problem have reminders. The problems la reminders irukku mention panichu and this is the remainder value. So exact values choose panna mudiyum. That is Q is 5, that is the quotient and remainder is 30. Okay, see listen students, using this normal division method, see in this problems la reminder have reminders. So reminders irukku ngiradha just follow panni answers find out panna. Okay students, thank you.